Welcome to VSDC Troubleshooting Volume 3. Part 1. Screen Capture. In today's video, we are going to cover screen capture, unknown file format, and export issues. Question 1. After I start using the screen capture tool and click on the record button, everything disappears. When I'm trying to restart VSDC, the program tells me that it's already running. Try to use the default Shift plus F5 hotkey to end recording or open the task manager to close VSDC. Make sure you have enabled the option to show the panel when you start recording. You can also launch the recorder as a separate tool from this path on your screen. Question 2. I am unable to get the screen recorder program to record audio on Windows 10. Please check out this tutorial. If you want to record audio using a microphone, please make sure that the screen capture tool can access it. This option is available in the privacy settings. Make sure you have also chosen the same device in the audio settings of the software. Select microphone from the left panel and then click the change button. Turn on allow apps to access your microphone. Turn on microphone access for every app you are planning to use it for. Part 2. Unknown file format. Question 1. I tried to open a file and got error during opening file or file format is not recognized. Please check the supported formats and codecs page on our website. Please note that you can add files to the project using the Import Content button from the Start window, the upper menu, the left side toolbar, or drag and drop option. Simply choose a file, drag it directly to the scene, and drop the mouse button. If this doesn't help, send us the file for testing via Google Drive, Dropbox, or any other cloud storage service. Just send the link to support@videosoftdev.com. Part 3. An error occurred while exporting. Question 1. An error occurred while trying to create the resulting file. The conversion was not completed. Check the path validity of the resulting file. Please run the program as administrator and try to save your project to the computer. If you are using hardware acceleration, note that the video card should be at least NVIDIA GeForce 950. NVIDIA 1030 may not perform well due to a temporary technical issue. Related information can be found on our website, videosofdev.com/troubleshooting. Video lags after exporting. Some features are available only in the Pro version. At the export stage, when the upgrade window pops up, check whether you have used advanced settings. Please make sure the output frame rate is the same as the input frame rate. To do it, click Edit Profile and select the correct frame rate if necessary. Check the profile at the export stage and try to change it to H.264 AVS. When I attempt to export my project, the video becomes longer. Please open the Project Explorer and check if there are blank scenes in your project. If that's not the case, please provide us with a project file. Save it using the Pack Project option for testing via Google Drive, Dropbox, or any other cloud storage service. Just send a link to support@videosofdev.com. When I upload my footage, it has poor quality and looks very grainy. Please try to import your file using the Import Content option on the start screen when you launch VSDC. As soon as you select a file on your PC, the editor instantly creates a template for your project with the parameters of the selected file. You can also change the project resolution to improve the quality. First, check the resolution of your original file, then apply these settings to your project. And this is it for today! Are you experiencing an issue we haven't covered? Drop us a line at support@videosofdev.com and we'll try to help you fix it. Happy editing! Bye!